Hi, this is Dr. B. We're going to do the Lewis structure for CF2Cl2 dichlorodifluoromethane. Let's start out by looking on the periodic table. Carbon's in group 4, so it has 4 valence electrons. Fluorine, group 7, sometimes called 17, but we have 2 of those, so let's multiply that times 2, plus chlorine is in group 7, and then we've got 2 of those as well. So if you add that up, you have a total of 32 valence electrons to work with. Well, let's take and draw this. We'll put carbon, the least electronegative, right at the center, and then let's put fluorines on either side, make it symmetrical here, and then we'll put chlorines on the other side. So there you go. That is the skeleton of this thing, and we're going to put some electrons around each of the atoms. Let's put 2 here, 2 here, 2 here, and 2 here. We've used 8. We've formed chemical bonds there. And now let's do the outside. So we have 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, and 32. And that's really nice because we have the 32 that we started with. Let's check and see if we have full octets here. So carbon needs 8, and carbon does have 8. And then each of these other ones right here has 8 as well, so it has an octet or a full outer shell. And we've only used 32 valence electrons like we started with. That is the Lewis structure for CF2Cl2. You could also draw it like this right here as a structural formula, and you'll see that sometimes as well. This is Dr. B. Thank you for watching.